Hey, good morning, boys and girls. It is Friday, September the 25th, and it is time for religion. So, out of your Friday folder, you need to get your Catholic kits, and then you can make sure that you fold it in half to make our booklet. Okay, so on the front page here, we have our little prayer. It says, "Remember your mercies, O Lord. Remember your mercies, O Lord." You can trace over that and you can color it. And then the little church mouse, she says, "Listen for the priest to say mercy during Mass." So you want to make sure that you're listening in Mass and hear when he says mercy. And next week when we start to go to Mass, we'll talk about that even more. Okay, so the inside, this is our gospel. For the gospel. So what they're asking for you to do today, there is a father and his two sons. And it's asking us to do this here. Write down ideas to serve your family and friends. Serve means to do things for them. Serve means to do things for them. Okay? So write down your ideas to serve your family and friends. There are two bunches of grapes. Grape one, bunch two. I want you to write a sentence in each grape. Write a sentence in each grape telling me what... how you can serve your family or your friends. What can you do for your family and friends? And here's part of the gospel that you're going to listen to this week. So this is just a little bit of it. So when you go to church, either Saturday or Sunday, you'll be able to hear this part. And then I want you to listen to the rest of the story. It says, Jesus tells a parable of a man and his sons. Remember, a parable is a story that teaches us a lesson. A story that teaches us a lesson. He asked his sons to work in the fields. Listen to the story to see what the boys will do. So you're going to listen to a story about a daddy, a man, who tells his two sons to work in the field. And you'll have to see what happens to those two sons. Okay, and then on the back side, we're reading about Saint Gregory the Great. Okay, Saint Gregory the Great was a pope. Do you remember the name of our current pope? Yes, it's Saint Francis. It says, follow the dots to draw the papal crown worn by Pope Gregory. It looks like three crowns stacked together. So you follow the dots and you will see what it looks like, the crown that goes on his head, his hat that the pope wears. Okay? And then it goes on to say, Gregorian chant is music named after Saint Gregory. The squares tell people what notes to sing. And here it is down at the bottom. Just like what we read music in music class, instead of lines, they only have little dots. They only have squares, and it tells you how to sing it. Okay? This chant says, the words are in Latin. It means pray for us, or pray for us, God. Alleluia. So the first line is in Latin here. It says, pray for us, God. It's written in Latin. And the bottom one says, Alleluia. Okay? So that is about Pope Gregory and a little bit about Gregorian music. Okay, so finish up with this, and I will be back in just a little bit to do your phonics test.